Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime Remastered. Last time we defeated Meta Ridley, and this time it's time to switch up. Yep, I'm using my 100% file, like I said. 8 power bombs, 250 missiles, which is more than enough. The 200 is actually even being very generous as well. You won't need this much. This is a red phaser. I don't want to touch it.
Recording to logbook.
Lumigek. Thankfully, these guys don't actually attack us, but they're a bit annoying to get around. It meets the biggest room, which is the most annoying thing about this. Vision Metroid's about. I hope. Here we can get our last missile station. Doesn't recharge power bombs though, so careful. Forward. And if you're ready, prepare. Prime exoskeleton. The aberration known as Metroid Prime is a source of phase arm making it immensely powerful. The genetic flaw makes it susceptible to certain periods, but its head is truly vulnerable. Other attacks are a nuisance. Offensively, Metroid Prime has a number of natural mechanical weapons that are disposable. These include red lightning sustainer beams, powerful wave projectors, and its massive strength and warp mechanics. Make it lethal in melee combat, recommend maximum fire barrel, gain set. Now you just want to just spam. Thank you. Scan indicates that phase energy from Metroid Prime is important to all weapons only detached from phase on mechanical damage. It generates from those phase on when attacked. Use these to clear your suit's phase on weapons. An entity can also spawn Metroids and assist itself in battle, rendering itself invisible when it does. Thank you. Yeah, we were in the original game. We were meant to try and escape, but they didn't manage to implement it in Metroid Prime. So, as I go for the credits for a time, what's the project, I guess? Honestly, minus me getting sick of this project and then just forcing myself to record. Bad idea, I need to stop doing that. That is on me. So it's probably one or two episodes that are just not good. But no, I had fun. I'm a bit sad that I wasn't confident enough to try and get all the upgrades. Like, I felt like I wouldn't be able to get all of them. I'm happy that I managed to at least have 100% save. I'll show post-credits scene, because there is a post-credits scene, it's good. It's a good typing for the second game, which I'm iffy if I want to see a remaster of 2. If you want, for my opinion, 1 is the best in the trilogy, 3 is the second best, the worst, and it's all due to combination of backtracking and the two worst bosses, which is weird considering 2 also has some of the best bosses. I would say 3 probably has better bosses, but yeah, the remaster hit points that is really over to. And honestly, I think my only gripe with this game is the same gripe I have with the original. There's so much backtracking that feels kind of pointless that like it was there to pad out game time. I really like. I really like how rapidly update is, and it's me hyped to see what they do for Metroid Prime 4 if it ever comes out. Was there anything I could have done better in this LP? Make sure to not record real sick. That's the major one. But otherwise, don't think I would change anything. Just get, make sure to be better before doing this. So, next time on this channel, I don't know what I'm going to do because depends on how much of a break I take. Hopefully I can get to do a Advance Wars, because I want to do it! I couldn't do it on PC because for some reason the PC does not let me afford it for playing on it. it's the post-credit scene. I'll see you at the post-credit scene. Changes are literally only if Savage has her helmet on or not. It's getting worse. But now, let's see our reward for 100%. Or rather, Metroid Prime's reward. That just looks so weird in this now. It doesn't look threatening or scary. I'm so sorry, Dark Samus. But the birth of Dark Samus is now a thing, and you have to find out what happens in the sequel, which I may not be doing, because I don't have a way to record Wii. Wii or GameCube is not something I've got the ability to record, so yeah. So, I'll see you guys for whatever next project I have. Xena and Azuma, signing out. Alright, might as well at least talk about what we're getting for the game. soundtrack, you get some character stuff, and you get some concepts. You boss the game, you master stuff. I still don't know what to get the last four, I guess those are logs. But yeah. And the music as well, apparently. Ugh. That's maybe an eye. That is disgusting. But yeah. I'll see you guys forever. I do next. Xenu and Zuma signing out.